Elimination round set to get underway here at Winsport Arena. Quarterfinal number one between ROC and Switzerland.
The winner moves on. The loser will play in a placement game tomorrow. She had a game under her belt, and now she'll watch from the stands as her team tries to push on to semi-final action. Russian Olympic Committee trying to get a gold here, and she does. Rodnova of the Russian Olympic Committee gets team on the board. Lara Stalder has been a topic of conversation for this Swiss team. Not able to play in 2019, recovering from a shoulder surgery. Trying to lead her group to a quarterfinal win today. A break for Switzerland, and they get their first shot on net. Can't get the chip, stands, pressure's on. Stands to the middle, too high. Falls over to Reddy, who moves it down. Cross ice, here's Valerio, she shoots, glove save by Merkasheva. Again, we spoke about physicality off the top. The Russian Olympic Committee has another edge to their game. It's that strength, but we're seeing strength by Christian. He'll draw a penalty. Merkasheva off to the net, so another attacker, and she scores. Markova with an extra attacker. It's 2-0 ROC. Zimmerman intercepted. ROC with the chance. ROC setting things up. Cross ice shot. Another save for Moore. Interception here. Parikova, 2-on-1. Parikova passes it over. Quick shot. Stronger. A one-time from the point. Blocked down by Zimmerman, who's slow to get up. Zimmerman heading to the bench. A lot of block shots this tournament. Another shot here.
Laura Zimmerman here for the Swiss team, doing what she can to help her team find success. Big defensive block there, but unfortunately, seemed to cause a little bit of pain as she had to quickly get herself to the bench.
Markova fighting down low. Back out in front. ROC. Bafina in slot. Quick pass, quick shot. Quick breakout, ROC. Pavlova now walks in, shot. Will Maurer.
At the end of the day, there's nothing to say before. This is the game that matters. So finishing strong is going to be the key, and we got to stick together.
Super Saturday continues. USA, Japan, Canada as well. Rueg now with a chance, dropping it back. Rassali, she scores! Look at that celebration, Kalina Mueller, Team Switzerland. Lehman gets things going to stands. Under a minute left, back directly in the slot, she shoots, it's loose. Again, a battle in front. Switzerland making havoc, trying to get this goal to tie things up. ROC gonna just get everything down if possible. There's Captain Sassano fighting along the boards. Christian blocked, keeps it alive. Stands winds up, quick shot, she scores! Jamie Stands ties this game. It is 2-2. She's gonna wait. Dropping that pack to Stands. DB Stands now, little one-on-one. She shoots, pad save. Tipping it back, only 10 minutes. Driving the net, ROC, she shoots! And that tying goal by that woman right there, Phoebe Stands. She drives through neutral ice, here comes Stands, 2-on-1 to Stalder, Stands, Stalder, oh! Lehman through speed, here she comes, Lehman now, driving wide, turf, cross ice, they score! Switzerland winning the quarterfinal game in overtime! 3-2.
And the best player of Team Switzerland, el numero is number 29, Saskia Maurer.